To remove the wireless LAN antennas, first remove the access panel, the main bezel, and the drives cage. Carefully snap off the antennas from the wireless LAN board. Detach the Torx 15 screw for the front antenna and remove the front antenna from the unit. Pull the rear antenna through its access hole to the front side of the unit. Remove the rear antenna cable from the cable guides at the front of the PC. Pull the rear antenna back into the main cavity of the unit through its access hole near the top of the unit. Pull the rear antenna cable out from the small cable tunnel at the top inside of the PC. Remove the rear antenna cable from the cable guide on the inside rear wall of the PC. There is a hooked tab securing the rear antenna cover into place. Squeeze the tab to release the tab side of the cover and pull the cover off the unit. Detach the Torx 15 screw for the rear antenna and pull the antenna out of the rear of the unit. Each antenna has a small hole that fits over a small locator peg on the front or rear of the PC. To replace the rear antenna, feed the rear antenna in through its access hole at the rear of the unit, align its hole over its peg, and secure the rear antenna with its Torx 15 screw. The rear antenna cover has two small tabs on one side and a hooked tab on the other that fit into slots on the rear of the unit. To replace the cover, insert the two tabs into their slots, then press the hooked tab into its slot until the cover is securely in place. Replace the rear antenna into the cable guide on the rear inside wall of the PC. Replace the rear antenna cable into the small cable tunnel on the top inside of the PC. Feed the rear antenna cable back to the front of the unit through the hole marked ANT at the top of the unit. Secure the rear antenna into the cable guides on the front of the PC. Feed the rear antenna back into the main cavity of the unit through the bottom hole marked ANT. Feed the front antenna cable in through its access hole and align the hole on the front antenna over its alignment peg. Secure the front antenna with its Torx 15 screw. Replace the antennas to the wireless LAN board. The antenna connectors are labeled 1 and 2 and should be connected to the corresponding 1 and 2 labeled ports on the wireless LAN board.